came up with the idea of Cherub about 12 years ago. I was on holiday in Australia, and my 12-year-old nephew was complaining that he couldn't find any interesting books to read. So the idea of Cherub really came out of the idea that I wanted to do a book that was going to appeal to my cool Australian nephew. So there are currently 16 books in the Cherub series, and the latest one that's just been released in the UK and is coming soon to France is called Lone Wolf, and it's a revenge story about a girl called Faye, and she goes chasing after some people who killed her aunt and her mother, and Cherub agents get involved in that in various different ways. And there will be one more Cherub book after that, number 17, and I'd very much like to tell you what book number 17 is about, but I haven't actually written it yet. I'm gonna start writing it early next year, and my next job is really to work out the plot for the 17th Cherub book. I quite often get asked if I'm gonna do more Cherub books after number 17. I'm leaning towards thinking that no, that I won't do any more, but if I had a very good idea or something like that, I would definitely do another one. So it really depends on me having the idea and the inspiration for doing it. In the UK, we've already released my new series of books, which is called Rock War, and it's a series about four different groups of kids who are in rock bands. And Rock War follows their story over four books as they start off as ordinary kids just going to school and forming bands. And at the end of the four book series, one of these bands is going to be like mega famous, and they're all going to be like big stars and big celebrities, and some of the others will have just gone back to their ordinary lives. So I think Rock War is going to be out in France in 2016. I think it's quite difficult to say why your books are successful, but I think one of the most important things is that Cherub is what I call an attainable fantasy. So although it's not completely realistic and completely believable, it does feel very real in the sense that, unlike something like Harry Potter, you don't have magic and wizards and people flying on broomsticks. And I think the idea is that every kid can read one of my books and think, like, maybe this could really happen to me. And I think that's a really important factor in the success of the books.